later, guys.
So we are currently on our way to walk to the entrance of Magic Kingdom. It is such a nice day out today. It's like, what, 70 degrees out?
No, it's almost 80.
We got special 50th shirts just for this occasion, but I will pick it up when we get to the actual park. The next, we're in Disney World, Main Street, USA, Disney World. Like, that's crazy to me. It's so beautiful out here right now with the festivities, all the decorations around. It's awesome. So happy to be here during this time as well, especially during the 50th as well too. So we're able to experience that and see what that looks like and potentially catch a couple parades and just go with the flow and kind of see what today brings. This will be an awesome day to do that. In the store. Kind of overwhelming, to be honest with you, but there's a whole bunch of cool little things that you can definitely get for gifts or for yourself if you are down here during the 50th. I think it's what they call them. It's more cascade, it's not actual parade. So that was pretty cool and awesome to see. I just absolutely love being here. Like the smells, the sound, the just commotion, just all the different things you can look at. Like you know you're in Disney by all of that. And it's just such an awesome feeling to be able to be at an actual Disney park again. Even if we don't go on any rides, I'm super happy to just be here and just be able to see it. So Thunder Mountain is looking like a 45 minute wait, which is not bad at all. We'll take it. Amanda's first time, we're doing it. 30 minutes, oh, I'll take it, let's go. We're doing that right now, it just went down. Today's an awesome day. Just if we did this one alone, all I needed to get her onto this ride because she doesn't know what she's missing. It's such a fun ride.
Oh, the bones!
That's it.
I would do again.
See, I told you. That's awesome. I love to hear that.
So overall, what do you think?
I know you already said it,
it wasn't
but
as bad as I thought it
exactly.
was.
Exactly. See, she said she would like to go on it again. I don't know if we'll go on it today because we have other things we want to get done, but I'm just so happy that she actually enjoyed it and went on it. So, yes.
I did it.
And
I'm gonna do it by myself.
I wouldn't normally have done it if it was a normal day, but the fact that we're probably gonna not be here for a while and it might be under refurbishment, I'm gonna go on it now by myself. That way I can get out of my system and get it for one last time.
Amanda!
We are finally on the ride, guys. It's been a long time since I've been on it. I'm super happy.
Not myself, but it's okay. I love it.
I already got wet.
Great start.
First little drop!
Not too bad.
Look yonder, there goes Brer Rabbit, being chased by Brer Fox and Brer Bear.
You sure don't make a fool of yourself, Brer Bear. You just fool on Brer Rabbit.
Here comes the drop.
Everybody's got a laughing place. Maybe this one is yours.
But no, here we go. Can't wait. Hands up, hands up. That's the only way you can do it. Oh yeah, baby. Yes, sir! Oh, I love it. So happy we waited in line for that. Oh, there's Amanda. It was so worth the wait. Oh, I missed that ride so much. That was so awesome to be able to go on Splash Mountain again. It's been years since I've been able to go on it, but now we are going to be heading towards Pirates and see how long that one is. Oh, it's 30 minutes. We can do that. So we're going to go on that right now.
All right, that was awesome. I love that ride.
we're in the parade.
Hey guys, I know you waited all this time to see me.
Bye, Magic Kingdom. We'll be back soon, though.
You have to be your biggest fan. And when things are really tough and they're really rough and nothing's working, but there's something inside of you that says, I just have to follow that. Because you don't know who you're gonna meet, who you're gonna meet, who you're gonna meet.
For the first time, we didn't talk a lot or film too much. We just were kind of relaxing and kind of taking it in for the last day. So hopefully you were able to get a little glimpse into what we did for the day. There wasn't a lot of audio, so I apologize for that. It will get better. I will get more organized. This is a learning process and this is the beginning. So hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully you had fun. And now we're just waiting for Harmonious, which I will record. So we'll see you then.
Voices calling out in search of one another, we find each other in song.
unfortunately, that is a wrap from our Disney adventure. We had a really, really awesome time with the cruise as well as being able to visit Disney. Hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you did, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Make sure to hit the notification bell so you get notified when I do post another video. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And like I said before, this is just the beginning. I do have another trip coming up, so be on the lookout for that. Please, please, please make sure to leave any comments or constructive criticism down below of what you guys would like to see, what would have made the video better. Those things I appreciate because I can go ahead and take those into consideration and be able to better it the next time. So please go ahead and do that for me if you can. I will see you in the next video.
Whoa, before you leave, check out that video right there. Just saying, YouTube suggested it for you. It gotta be good.